popping when I think about you. I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah. Next time around, fuck, I want it to be different, yeah. Hey guys, welcome to my video. If you haven't already, you already know what I need you to do. I need you to like, subscribe, comment, share, all the things. And, you know, get my followers up there, man. Subscribe. Y'all know what I told y'all last video. Y'all just be watching. And I really, listen, this video is going to kind of be a little chit-chat, life update, whatever. I just wanted to give you guys something before I go into part two of my toxic relationship. I just wanted to give you guys a little something. It's just a little chit-chat. So, since we're on the topic of watchers, this past weekend has been, this past weekend has really been an eye-opener for me. I found out bitches is fake, as if we don't already know that. Like, you really gotta watch the company that you motherfucking keep. You have to watch who you allow in your space. Because I really found out this past weekend that bitches are really motherfucking fake. But bitches really be watching. Bitches be motherfucking watching. To the point where I find out bitches is screenshotting my YouTube videos and sending it to bitches and talking about me. Why are you talking about? But bitches don't even know. You're giving me the views. So thank you. I do want to thank bitches that do that and are giving me the views. Because I really appreciate it. But like I said, I found out bitches that I thought was, a bitch that I thought was my friend was really talking about me, y'all. Was really like talking about me to the next bitch. Just because bitches can apologize and do all they want. But my thing is like, I have such a big heart. I'm a Sagittarius and I have a huge heart. Like I literally befriend people. Like I'm super nice. You would all like, if you need anything, I got you. When it comes to my friends, I got my friends. Like, and I don't have many friends. And I would say maybe last month and the beginning of this month, I really found out like two more bitches got the chop. And I should do a story time about them, but honestly, I'm not even gonna give them the energy. I'm just gonna, like I said, this is a little chit chat. And this is about all the energy that these bitches are gonna get from me. Because once you showed me who the fuck you are, I left you where the fuck you had me fucked up at. Like, bitches always got something to motherfucking say. But then they can't say it to you. They wanna be buddy buddy with you, but they running and fucking out. Let me say this. I don't know how other bitches program, but I don't know. I just don't follow people that I don't like. Like, let's talk about that. I don't know how y'all get down. Like, when it comes to me, I don't follow, like, people that I literally don't see something in. Like, I don't, you know, they got a business, either they got something going on, you know, like, I like seeing their posts, they're positive, whatever. I'm cool with them. Like, it's, I don't follow people that I dislike. So to know that bitches is out there following people that they don't like to the point where they're following them, they're being buddy buddy with them, but they're talking about them on the side, that's strange to me. I would never be that bitch. You'll never catch me talking about any of you bitches if I follow you. That's just my get down. So it's so strange to like see bitches is doing it. I don't know. But like I said, bitches is watching. Bitches are looking. So, thank you. I appreciate you guys for giving me the views. I appreciate you guys for tuning the fuck in. Because I love to see it. Like, I love to fucking see it. Eventually, I'm not even gonna say that. Like, I just know that my YouTube is gonna pop. So, if I keep at it like a crack edit, bitch, my shit gonna go up. And y'all bitches are gonna have to start paying me. Y'all bitches are gonna have to start paying me. So keep looking. I did learn that like bitches really be envious. They don't be having shit going on. Like bitches don't be having shit going on. They don't have a talent. they don't have like a personality. They really don't have shit going on. So that being said, like the next bitch, whatever the next bitch doing or whatever the next bitch talent is, they hate on it automatically because they don't know what the fuck their purpose is. Me, I know what my purpose is. My purpose is to entertain. I can sing, which I think I'm gonna start doing singing videos on here. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Y'all wanna hear me sing? Like, I wanna start doing singing videos. I wanna start like doing my makeup on here. Cause a lot of people tell me they like how I do my makeup. I don't think I do my makeup all that great. Which, you know, I just do what I do. But people like it. I just wanna give y'all content that y'all wanna see, you know, like I want to give y'all everything that y'all want to see. So, like I said, bitches don't have talents. And they find a flaw. When they ain't got shit going on, they find a flaw in everything that you do. Like, it don't matter. You could be just a regular, degular girl. Like, I feel like I'm just a regular, degular girl. I don't do too much. I work a regular job. I take care of my kids. You know, I stay to myself. I pop out every now and then. And I just do me. I know myself. And I feel like that is a big issue with other bitches because they don't know their self. Bitch, I don't have to go out and buy all the designer shit, bitch, to look some type of way. Bitch, I can go to Ross and I can get a little $20 dress, bitch. And guess what? I'm going to look good in it. I'm going to style it up. I'm going to do what the fuck I want to do. And I think that bothers people. Like, it really bothers bitches that I don't want to be like them, bitch. Why are you bothered by that? Like, bitch, I'm gonna go to my local nail shop up the street and I'm gonna get my little regular French tip, bitch, and I'm gonna do my Dougie. I do what the fuck I want to do. I'm not you bitches and I will never be. And me doing what the fuck I want to do and looking good while doing it, I swear lint and shit just be flying around while every time I do a video. But me doing that, if it bothers you, then bitch, I'm a little bit more pressure than you want to give me credit for. And that's okay. Continue to watch and run up these motherfucking views. That's how I feel about it. Like, I don't know. Like I said, this is a little chit chat. I just be wanting to talk to y'all, give y'all my personal opinion about shit. Because I really feel like this day and age, like, motherfuckers be caught up in the hype, the gimmick, what's going on, what's next, what's popping. But when you in your own lane, you do what the fuck you want to do, you don't really care about what's going on around you. That's me. I'm in my own lane. Like, I don't give a fuck. So, yeah. And it's so crazy. Like I said, this weekend has been crazy, y'all. Like, I'm really happy that the shit I found out this weekend that I found out. Because like I said, you can be cool with bitches, be around bitches, all the shit, and never know that bitches really got beef with you. Bitches really don't motherfucking like you. Bitches really be talking about you. And you won't even know because you think this is my friend. This is my friend. That's why I don't call bitches my friend. You can't call everybody your fucking friend. Because bitches really don't be your motherfucking friend. I have one friend. One motherfucking friend. And that bitch, that's my bitch. I'm going everywhere with her. She's showing me loyalty. Bitch, I'm throwing up. Guess what? She pulling my hair back and making sure I don't get my hair in the toilet. She cleaning shit off me, making sure I'm good. That's a friend. She's not gonna leave me drunk nowhere. That's a friend. I done had bitches leave me drunk. I done had bitches motherfucking video me, take pictures of me while I'm throwing up in the toilet. Cause guess what? These bitches are haters. That's some hater shit. I ain't never been that bitch. If my friend is throwing up, the last thing I'm gonna do is pick up my phone and take videos and pictures of her. Where do y'all come from? Like, what do y'all be, what be going through this head? Cause why would you do that? I don't understand. So that's what I'm saying. Like, these bitches nowadays don't know how to be motherfucking friends. as soon as you show me your true colors, I move the fuck out of the way and I leave you where you had me fucked up at. I done left too many bitches where they had me fucked up at and never will return. I don't hold grudges. I just don't fuck with you no more. I leave you alone. Like, you can't, you're not about to keep playing in my face. And I just feel like at this big age, what the fuck? Like, at this big motherfucking age, what's going on? Why are we doing this? Like, but let me get off the topic of friends and all that fake ass shit. Let's get on topic of these niggas. Listen, let me update on y'all on that. Nothing's going on, bitch. Nothing is going on, okay? Bitch, it's just nothing. I don't understand the dating situation nowadays. Like, I don't get it. I don't know what people are looking for anymore. I don't know, like, what's the end goal. I really feel like everybody wants to have sex. Everybody wants to act like they're in a relationship. They want to cuddle. They want you to cook for them. These niggas, they want you to cuddle, cook for them, give them sex, you know, do all that lovey-dovey shit, and they don't want a title. And I'm just noticing in my city where I live, it's horrible. The men, horrible. The bitches, horrible. Like, it's bitches in my city getting married and they know their niggas is cheating on them. Like, it's bitches, like, it's bitches posting their niggas, like, acting like they're in loving relationships and they know their niggas cheating on them. It's sickening. Like, it's so sickening to me. I feel like it's an embarrassment to post these niggas. I'm never gonna post a nigga. Never. The only time you'll ever see me post a nigga is on my wedding day. Bitch, other than that, I'm not posting no nigga. No, you'll never see it. I don't care who you see me out and about with. That's not my nigga. That's my homeboy. That's my brother. Like, bitch, I'm never claiming these men. I don't know. I just be taken back by the shit that be going on. Like, I know so many people in relationships right now and their nigga is cheating on them. Like, cheating. I don't understand. It's so many bitches that be out here fighting over these men. Ladies, stand up. Stand the fuck up. Because it's not fighting over these niggas. It's crazy. Like, I'm gonna forever be single. I don't have nothing going on. Do I like somebody? Yes. Yes. But he don't want nothing. Like, and then motherfuckers be acting like they're running out of time in life. They act like, oh, I gotta hustle, I gotta hustle, I gotta hustle. Okay, we all gotta hustle, bitch. We all gotta get our motherfucking money. We all gotta work. We all gotta do that. But, like, developing relationships, friendships, etc., I feel like is important in your life. Because life can take a turn so quick. Like, we never know how life is going to unfold. So, going through your whole life acting like you don't need nobody is crazy to me. And I know a lot of men that do that. Like, they act like their job is so motherfucking important. And developing a relationship or getting to know somebody on a different level is just too much for them. And it's like, what the fuck? Like, what? Why? I don't know. I can't go through life acting like I don't need nobody. I do. I do. I want somebody. I need somebody. Yes. It's great being this woman and doing everything myself. Yes. I take out my own trash. I buy my own food. I pay my own bills. I bring the fucking water cases in the house myself, bitch. I do everything myself. But I would love to have a man. Like, I'm not, and I hate when people get on, like, social media and be like, y'all be so pressed about being in a relationship. Live your life, bitch. Live. Do this. Do it. Bitch, we're doing that. But we also want to be in a relationship. I don't give a fuck if you're so Miss Independent, Mr. Nigga. Like, you're so independent, ma'am. Like, Miss Nigga, you're so independent. You don't ever want a man. That's cool. That's how you can get down. But me, I don't get down like that. I want somebody. Bitch. Yeah, I do. I want a motherfucking lay with somebody at night, bitch. I'm tired of laying with myself. And I'm tired of getting my kids getting my baby, bitch. I want to lay with some nigga. I want to be in a relationship. That's just me. Like, I don't know. Y'all chime in. Tell me how the fuck y'all feel about that. Because I don't know. We just live in a culture where everybody just acts like they just so motherfucking independent. Like, especially the women. Like, bitches be acting like they're just, goddamn, I can do this all myself. Like, yeah, we can do it all ourselves, but we don't want to. I don't want to. I'm sure a lot of y'all don't want to. Like, you know? So, that's just where I'm at with it. Honestly, nowadays, it's just, like I said, social media got everybody mind warped. Like, the world we fucking live in is crazy. There's so much shit going on. And all I want to be is happy, peace, love. That's it. Like, that's it. I just want to do my YouTube, make content for y'all. I want to get in the studio and sing. I don't want to be working for nobody. I just visually, it. Of course I have, you know, at this moment right now, that's what I have to do, work, you know. But realistically, I just want to wake up every morning and not have to do the bare minimum and make money doing it. Bitch, I deserve it. Like, I don't know about y'all, but that's what I feel like I deserve. Just do the bare minimum. I gotta do too much. Not too much. Not too much. But just live motherfucking life. That's just how I feel. I don't know. I just wanted to give y'all a little chit chat, a little how I feel, what's on my mind. I might title this "What's on My Mind," or I might title this "Speak on It." I'm probably not gonna title it "Speak on It" because Candy Burris, I think her little YouTube thing is called "Speak on It." So I'm gonna think of something, and I'm gonna title it that because I'm gonna definitely be giving y'all more of these "What's on My Mind" content, because I be having a lot on my mind. I just be wanting to vent. I be wanting to get on Facebook and vent about it. I be wanting to get on, you know, Snapchat and just talk. But I'd rather just get on YouTube, run up my views, get a bag, and just talk to y'all about things. That's how I feel. So I hope y'all like my little rant, my little "What's on Your Mind" segment. And, you know, talk to me back. Talk to me nicely. Comment in my little comment section. And tell your friends, you know, to come see what's up with old girl YouTube, you know. Because I'm going to still be, you know, I'm giving y'all content. I wrote down my days. I'm doing what the fuck. Last week I didn't. But this week I'm back on top of it. It's Sunday. I'm giving y'all content. This Friday I got another video coming. It's going to be part 2. Of the video of the ex, the toxic ex. So it's gonna be part 2, more drama, more stories, more bullshit. You know how it go. So if you want, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.